The Beachcomber tests for mood altering drugs for a number of reasons. First, it's required by law. And second, just to provide safety to the clients here. The clients that are sober, the last thing they need is somebody to come into the therapy room that is using. Third, for those that happen to relapse, so that we can address it when it happens. It's very important that we stay on top of any relapses.
We do a 12-panel test, everything from amphetamines, cocaine, alcohol, pretty much every common drug. We can special test also for the new drugs like bath salts and kratom and things like that that are on the streets now that in the past have been able to be masked, but we can special test for those too. We don't, in normal course of business, we don't normally test for them, but we do special test under certain circumstances.
The best process is a urine analysis, and that's what we do. It's a three-stage operation. Once we look at the cup, if it's positive, we send it to the lab and we get a 24-hour result. If that is positive, then we send it to a confirmation lab, and it eliminates all false positives.
Shouldn't feel guilty. It happens more than we'd like, but not that often. But we will sit down with you and we'll create a new treatment plan. If it happens frequently, if it happens over and over and over again, we will get to a point where we sit with a client and say, do you really want to be sober? Do you really want to be here? Or more likely, we'll sit with a client and say, perhaps you need a higher level of care, and send them to residential treatment, either our residential treatment or somewhere else.
What we do with test results, we keep them all, but it's very important when somebody comes out of detox or somebody comes out of a recent relapse, we get test results and they're numerical. So if somebody's come out of a detox and there's been detox drugs in them or a relapse a week ago, we look to make sure the levels are going down. So they can't say to us, well, I'm still on a detox drug or that was my last relapse. We want to see those numbers going down. If they spike back up, then we know something funny's going on.
We are here to help.